The Ginsu is so sharp it can cut through a tin can.